So far, we've learned how to bundle 10 ones to make one whole 10. We've also learned how to bundle 10 tens in order to make one whole 100. Today, I'll draw a visual model of 321. I'm thinking about this number and thinking, 321. Three hundreds must be that there are three hundreds. 100, 200, 300. Next, 320, 20. 10, 20. Oh, so two rods equals 20. 321. Let's count together. 100, 200, 300, 310, 320, 321.